I'm so sorry. I appreciate the invite, but I have a lot to catch up on.
You are sitting at home folding your kids' laundry, and you're passing up on an opportunity for a night out. Yeah. Don't you want to have a little excitement?
Trust me, I've had enough excitement to last me a lifetime. Speaking of those kids, they're upstairs asleep right now. Keep your voice down.
We can ask Molly to babysit.
Molly? There you go. That's a great idea. Why don't you give her a call?
Are you serious?
Yeah.
She'll get notified of a live stream with some obscure poet and end up ditching me.
Okay, well, what about your roommate?
Well, Amy's always busy. And I don't really have any other friends, so, well.
This is a perfect opportunity for you to make some more.
What'll it take to make it worth your while?
More than you've got. Besides, you don't need me. It's not like we're talking about skydiving. This, I have a feeling you can do all on your own. Oh, hi, Mom.
Okay. Why am I suddenly worried?
Because you're our mother and it's your job.
No, there's nothing to worry about. She's just on her way out. We don't want to get stuck behind the velvet rope now, would you?
Ha. Next time you need an emergency babysitter, you're on your own.
Don't ask.
Hey, it's Christina. Are you free tonight?
Can I get 2 frozen Montecitos?
Thanks.
Everything to you for coming out with me tonight?
More than once. Seriously, you can stop now.
It's just, I really didn't want to go out alone. So the drinks are on me.
Fine by me, but you don't need to worry about bribing me with alcohol. Before you called, the most exciting thing I had going was finding another show to binge. I'd much rather be here with actual humans, where we can have access to frozen drinks and a jukebox, and we might even be able to play some pool. Where are all the guys?
Yeah, you're right. This place is usually kind of a sausage party.
Yeah, it's almost as if... Christina. Did you bring me to lesbian night at the Floating Rib?
I'm sorry. I should have just told you the truth. I needed a wing woman. I've never been to a gay anything before.
Never?
You mean my calm demeanor didn't give me away? Listen, we don't have to stay.
Well, you can leave if you want, but I'm staying right here.
You are?
Yeah, so long as the ladies don't mind a straight girl crashing. I get to enjoy a cocktail, and I don't have any creepy dudes hitting on me all night. Cheers.
Thank you. Being so cool.
I already told you. Stop thanking me. Besides, I am on wing woman duty. How do you feel about tattoos?
I love them. My mother doesn't.
What about blondes?
Blondes are good.
Check her out.
Oh my God, she's coming over.
That's good.
No, it's not. That woman is my ex.
She is?
Kind of, it's a long story.
Hey, Christina.
Parker, hey, what are you doing here?
It's a fun little dive bar. Do you come here a lot?
This is my first time to this.
Oh. Well, then we're both virgins.
Hi, I'm Valerie.
Oh, hi, Parker. Nice to meet you. How do you two know each other?
Baka.
Yeah.
Yeah, pool table's free.
Oh, great. Thanks. It's good seeing you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So, how is Parker sort of your ex?
I had a massively inappropriate crush on her. We slept together once, and then she dumped me.
Itch.
This is complicated.
Not really. She dumped you. Make her regret it. Turn down the lights. I gotta hear
my heart tonight. Tear me apart. I gotta turn to.
Hope you don't mind. Just seemed like the situation called for a little action.
Yeah, no, it was Good.
Yeah, I bet Parker regrets dumping you now.
Yeah?
Yeah, you can bet on it. The woman definitely still has it for you.
It's official. You are the best wing woman ever.
What are friends for?